Colombia.
First from the Americas to advance is Colombia. Well, how are you?
You wanted to see me, right?
I'm so happy to see anybody from Colombia. God knows I am. Thank you, God, for this moment. Well, I heard as a child that you memorized a lot of Academy Award speeches. Give me your best speech for making it to the final 16.
This one goes to every single loser in the world. Because I know how big your dreams are. You know, I've been there. But you just keep working hard and put so much passion in everything you do because you just might get the chance to stand in front of 1,000 people and scream into their faces that you're the one here and you're a champion.
Yes! Yes! Thank you, Colombia.
All my ladies.
From the Americas, here are the next four women vying for the crown. Colombia! Through competition with Miss Universe continues. Only three spots left. Still in the running is Colombia!
My family is my team. My mom, my dad, and granny are the ones who want me to make my dreams come true. When I was a little girl, I was bullied. I was the fat girl of my classroom, and it hurt a lot. But it showed me how to be strong and how to look into people's soul. If I told the girl that I was years ago that this would happen, she wouldn't believe me. I showed that girl that she could do anything she wanted with passion, with love. I am the same girl, just now in high heels.
Colombia. Colombia.
Colombia has come to take no hostages. What a dress. She can walk, she's sexy, she's smooth, she can pose. Look at the face, look at the face.
Yes.
That's what I mean about giving face. Go, Colombia.
We'll be moving one step closer to their dreams. It's all going down. Six women are waiting to hear their name. But there's only room for one more. The last spot in the final five goes to Colombia!
I have seen very special people, very special hearts. And I think they should be the main characters of our society. And I'm working for that, and I will get that.
Colombia. Our judges and the viewers at home have spoken. Say hello to your final five. They've walked the walk. And when we come back, they've got to talk the talk. That's right. The high stakes question round is just ahead. This is Miss Universe live on Fox. Colombia, please join me over here. Okay. Terrorism is one of the main threats facing our world today. As Miss Universe, you will lead discussions on current issues with communities around the globe. How would you go about explaining terrorism to a child?
El terrorismo es uno de los peligros más grandes en el mundo. Como Miss Universo vas a tener que ser líder en conversaciones con pueblos por todo el mundo sobre los eventos actuales. Si pudieras explicar el terrorismo a un niño, ¿cómo lo harías?
Jamás he estado en la posición de la víctima, del victimario o de la familia.
I've never been a victim or a family member of terrorism.
No puedo decir a ciencia cierta cómo se siente.
I cannot really explain how it feels to be one of them.
Pero si tengo la oportunidad de hablar con un niño,
but if I had the opportunity to speak to a child,
le pediría por favor que su generación, incluso la mía,
I would tell them that please, your generation and my generation,
ya no puede estar llena de armas.
We cannot be full of weapons.
Por favor, más libros, más cultura, más amigos, más amor.
Please, more books, more culture, more friendships, and more love.
Thank you.
Thank you, Colombia. Judges, you have a tough decision to make. When we come back, we'll find out which contestants earned that coveted spot in the final three. And later, they get at last a chance to deliver the next woman. Still in competition for the crown is... Colombia! Ladies and gentlemen, your three finalists. All right, folks, listen. If it were up to me, please remove Columbia's headphones. Columbia, please join me. Here is your question. What quality in yourself are you most proud of? And how will you apply that quality to your time as Miss Universe?
¿Cuál es la cualidad que usted se siente más orgulloso de y cómo usarías esa cualidad en tu tiempo como Miss Universo?
Soy supremamente apasionada por todo lo que hago.
I'm incredibly passionate about everything I do.
Con pasión,
with compassion,
tengo disciplina.
I have discipline.
Con pasión, entrego todo mi ser en cada escenario que piso.
With compassion, I put my whole self in every situation that I work at.
Así lo hice como actriz.
I've done this as an actress.
Así lo hice como Colombia.
I've done this as Colombia.
Y no lo dudo que así lo haría como Miss Universo.
And I do not doubt that I would do this as Miss Universe.
Thank you.
Thank you, Colombia.
Are piling like bricks around my feet. You know it's more than just falling. You know it's worth it. I still believe. Yeah. Gonna dance on broken glass. Yeah, here I go, here I go.
That was a powerful performance from Rachel Platten. Thank you, Rachel. One of these three remarkable women will take the crown tonight. Our judges have weighed in. The final votes are being counted. And after the break, we name a brand new Miss Universe. It's all just moments away. Only two women remain. Colombia and South Africa. Take center stage, please. One of you is about to become our new Miss Universe. If for any reason the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to you both.
the new Miss Universe is...